All right, everybody, I'm checking in on Tuesday, December the 15th, 2020. Got y'all on a college basketball free pick between USC Upstate versus UNC Greensboro. Right now, Greensboro is laying 17 points at home against the spread over and under set 145 points. And I'm your boy, Bo Dunn, checking in for another free pick on YouTube. Before we get started, if y'all new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell. Get them notifications. I do free picks on this channel each and every day. Also, if you want to show support for the channel to help it grow, make sure you like the video. Click that thumbs up button. Coming off a major 4-0 sweep yesterday in all sports, went 3-0 in college basketball, and we had the over 45 between the Ravens and the Browns. In college basketball, we took Colorado State minus 15.5 over Northern Arizona. We had Rutgers plus the 4 over Maryland. And our last play of the day was Marquette plus the 8 over Creighton. They got the straight up win. Now, NFL, we had the Ravens and the Browns over the total. Everybody was going with the under, so it was just strictly a public fade. And I took the over 45. Final score was 47-42. Man, I'm so glad I didn't take the side either way. I mean, it was just so crazy at the end. Everybody took the Browns. I know they sick right now, man, with that weird play at the end of the game with the lateral, and they finally threw the ball out the end zone for the safety, and it cost a lot of backers, man, their money. At least everybody got the push, but with that wacky play, man, wow. So, you know, my condolences, man, to everybody who had Cleveland in any fashion. That was a way, way bad loss. But let's go ahead and jump into today's action. I will have five picks available on this card in college basketball. So if y'all want to get my premier picks, just text me at 469-665-0340. All right, man, how about that Greek Freak, man? Got that big $228 million 5 years super max deal. Man, that boy got to bring them a championship for that kind of money, man. What y'all think, man? Y'all think they going to do it this season, man? I guess they think so. $228 million, that's a big commitment. So let's hope, man, Milwaukee do a little bit better in the postseason. You know, they in the regular season, man, they're beasts. But they haven't shown nothing in the postseason, so we'll see what they can do this season, man. But that's a big, big deal, man. Just came out about 5 minutes ago. But let's go ahead and jump into this free pick, man. Yesterday, the free picks came through with William and Mary plus the 5 and the team total over 7.5 points. They got the win straight up over George Washington. So let's try to get into another free pick for the day and put it in the W. But in this game between Upstate and Greensboro, I'm taking the over 145. Both the teams play very fast, and Upstate do not play any defense at all. They rank 300. Below 300 in all defensive categories, according to KenPom. In their four games, they already gave up a 90. They gave up 90 points or better in each one of those games, and they just gave up 107 points to Winthrop over the weekend. Greensboro, they shoot threes a lot. Like 38% of their points come from the three-point shots, and they shoot them well. And so I think this game is going to be a lot of points scored. So give me points. Give me the over 145 between USC Upstate and UNC Greensboro for your free pick for Tuesday, December 15, 2020. I'm putting $110 to win 100. All right, man. Shout out to everybody that's rocking with me real heavy on this channel. My boy Rivera, Tommy G, Bobby, my boy Brandon. If you want your name shouted out on the video, make sure to leave a comment down below. Let me know what your best pick is for the day, whether it's side, total, prop, whatever it is, man. I want to hear from you guys. Working hard each and every day for you. Make sure to bet with your mind, not with your horse. And as always, let's turn these tickets to cash. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.